Hey guys, Vizio here, and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how you can stream movies for free. So, the first website on this list is called AZM, which is A to Z Movies.to. I'll leave the link to them in the description so you have ease of finding them. So just go on to the link in the description and click it. Okay, select the image that does not belong in the row. Okay, yeah, I'm not a robot. Yeah, for sure. They just now uploaded Extraction, which was uploaded to Netflix 2 days ago, and they have it on their site, so that's pretty good. So you can just search the movie that you want, or you can go ahead and click on all movies, then you can scroll down and find any movie that you want. So make sure if any pop-ups like this appear, just go ahead and close them. Just close pop-ups. Make sure to have a ad block and a VPN. I'll leave the link to both in the description, so you can just go ahead and install them from right there. Assuming that you have installed both the VPN and adblock, you can just go around and see which movie we want to see. You can also go to the featured movies, and this site has some movies featured. Yeah. You can also search movies by their genre. So you can go ahead and hover over genre and it will open a drop down menu. From here you can select which genre you want to see. So you can also select the movies by the year they were uploaded. So yeah, that was AZ Movies. Moving on to the next one, it is called myflixer.com. AZ Movie have a pretty outdated, or how should I put it, really old user interface, so that might not be appealing to you. But if that's the case, you can obviously go ahead and use myflixer.com. or any other streaming website shown in this list. In myflixer, you can select and watch movies by their genre, basically the origin of the movie. You can click on movies, then it will show only movies, and you can click on TV shows so that it will show TV shows. You can also go ahead and click on top IMDb, and it will show movies which are rated top by IMDb. Okay, I don't want to show that on my YouTube channel. There's already been a lot of strikes. Yeah, I don't want any more. So yeah, that was Flixer, myflixer.com. Next up on the list is afdah.info. I'll leave the link to these in the description. You don't have to type them. Afda. How do I pronounce that? Afda. It says you need to disable your ad blocking software to continue using this site. You really don't. Just scroll down, and yeah, they've also uploaded Extraction, Doolittle, all those movies. So yeah, again, here you can select genre wise. this AFDA website also has a pretty outdated user interface, but it works. It really works. Like, you can use it on iPad, iPhone, or even Android, and you're getting movies for free. So yeah, you can select the movies by their genre. You can select them by the first letter. I don't know how that's helpful. You can browse movies. You can browse all movies. You can browse by year, just like the other two websites. Browse by country, just like FreePix, just like MyFlixer.com. And browse by language also. So that's a new feature that we saw. So let me just search one movie real quick. What the fuck, they don't have Godfather? Okay, so they do have all the movies, yeah. You can also see the IMDb rating on the top and from how much users. You can view the details like the title, when it was released, the runtime in minutes, the genre, director, and all that stuff. So in order to view movie, just click on any one of these server. I would suggest that you go with the middle one or the last one, as server one is, the first server are probably overloaded. So just click on the third server and it will start running the movie. So yeah, that was AFDA. That was AFDA. Next up on the list is a website that is called Batflix. Batflix. Batflix.org. So this by far has the best UI. So if you want to stick around with one website, I would suggest that you go ahead and use Batflix, or the first, which is going to be shown in a few minutes. So yeah, again, this also has a wide variety of movies and TV shows. You can watch through, you can search them by title, genre, or you can search them by title, genre, or year. So you can just click on home. This page will pop up. You can go to movies. Yeah, again, make sure that you close any pop-up windows that appear. You can go to movies, which will show only movies. You can go to TV shows, that will show you only the TV shows. You can also click on trending to see what's on the trending right now. So yeah, once you click on trending, you will see all the trending, top 20 trending. So these are all the trending movies and TV shows. And yeah, make sure to watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine 7th season. It's so fun. You can also go ahead and click on quick filter. As the name tells us, it has quick filters. It has filters which you can apply so that your movies get filtered out, and you can select the movie that you want if you have any confusion. That was pretty self-explanatory. I don't know why I explained it. So yeah, clicking on quick filter, you can select the genre, the year, and you can select the country from which its origin is, and you can clear selected after applying filters, and you can click on this to close the filter menu. So the number one or the best website which has every movie that is, maybe not every movie, but yeah, which has almost every movie that is ever uploaded. It is called F Movies. So I won't be able to leave the link for F Movies, as they usually change their domain name very frequently. So just type in F Movies and open up the first one, which should say fmovies.mom, TV, HD, IN, com, anything that it says. So F Movies by far has the best user interface, and it is compatible with Android, iOS, your laptop, computer, or even your Android TV, or even your smart TV. So yeah, just like other four websites, you can click on movies to watch only movies, click on TV series to show so that it shows you the TV series, only the TV series. You can click on genre and select any one of the genres you want. You can view movies by their country of origin, and you can also view by top IMDb ratings. So just to show you guys how F Movies work, just go ahead and type in the movie name that you want to see, and click the search button, or you can search from here. Click on the movie when it appears, scroll down to see its ratings, reviews, genre, actors, the cast, director, country of origin, and IMDb rating and stuff like that, and just click on this play button to play the movie. As simple as that. You can also change the servers if you want to, and sometimes there are options to change the quality of the video, but most of the time it is only 720p or 1080p. Again, close any pop-up that appear. So yeah, it's that easy to view a video. You can click on the settings button to view in a lower or higher quality video. But for, I guess, 1080p, you would have to pay for their premium services. I think you should be fine with 720p. You can increase or decrease the speed of the movie. You can rewind it or increase or decrease the audio. So that's about it for this video, guys. Hopefully now you can view all your movies for free in this lockdown and quarantine. And yeah, that's about it for this video. Make sure to drop a like, and if you have any video suggestions, make sure to drop them down in the comment section. Make sure to comment which one of these sites you are going to use, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.